can't thank you enough for getting...
One of the resistance barricaded themselves inside the irrigation reservoir. The cult's taking shots at them from across the water. I hope they're okay.
Hey, man! Give it up!
Something's not right here.
Thank you.
left you alone!
He makes his TP up.
You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance.
Think you can help me fix this place up?
Thanks for helping out, Falk.
As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
I remember Mike bragging about his thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see.
That was quite a thing you did at Falls End.
This place is what you call a fixer-upper. Good job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
A lot of land here. We'll make damn good use of it.
Guns only as good as the shooter. We need to keep better track.
You're making a huge difference here.
But your buddy.
Here's a look.
Thank you.
only thing you have.
I was worried you were a cultist.
Glad to see it's you. I got things locked down here, but I'd be happy to go with you if you like.
You've been doing great.
I'd be honored to fight by your side, Deputy.
To that. Heading to you. John Seed and his goons nearly siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire... Eden's Gates gas tankers and bring him to Fall's End. It'll slow him down and keep us rolling.
Run at him! Take a breather.
I'll hit that.
We can use it to our advantage. Thanks for the hard work, Deputy. But if you could do me a favor and,
fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's Gate did something to it with drugs. Now the damn thing's insane. We tracked it down to the outskirts of the valley. We sent a squad to take it down, but we haven't heard from them since. It needs to be put down before its next rampage. But you need to be ready. The damn thing's a monster.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Surprised we got so many people in the room. Get it? Go to lots of plants.
Thank you. I hate listening to Zip's conspiracy theories, but if it means we get access to his cache of explosives, then he can run his mouth all he wants. He should be at his ranch.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Primo Chavo, great.
Got it. Target located. Moving out. Can't stay here. over. It's all over.
God's on your side, buddy.
The cult forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there abandoned. So we stashed some supplies inside it. If you can find your way in, help yourself.
Thanks for saving my ass.
You know you can hear the cultists banging away at the rail yard? They're snapping up all the metal. Whatever they plan to do with it, it ain't good. Take care of yourself.
Your actions have consequences, Deputy. I gathered all your friends here in Falls End to atone for your sins. You're welcome to join us. After all, if it weren't for you, they wouldn't be in this predicament.
Medic!
This is your last chance to say yes, Deputy. Don't be late.
I'm bleeding out! Medic!
I wonder how much more of this fighting I can stomach. Reminds you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.
Thanks, Deputy.
Shit. I gotta call it off. Give me something else to do.
Some freaks!
Hey!